Hello? So let's answer now the question. So in water, the oxygen acts as negative and the hydrogen acts as positive.